Pardon me, fellas. Hot soup coming through. Look at those two sea cresting out. A few hours ago, that would have shocked me. But now, nothing can surprise... Turi Kimple! Turi, are you a homosexual?
I don't know. Been with a lot of hot women.
Yay!
Been with a few hot dudes, too.
Boo.
And then I met Paul here.
Ever since then, it's been tearing the bear. Rawr.
So am I gay? Hell, I don't know.
He's gay.
You know, I don't want to judge Terry, but the Bible says that all gay people are going to hell. It also says that animals don't have souls, so I don't know what I'm talking about.
I don't know why you acted so uptight about this, Cleveland. 20 minutes ago, you were dancing in a cage, lip-singing to the Pet Shop Boys, and having the time of your life.
Maybe I was on ecstasy. You know what bugs me about this whole thing? Neither of you seems gay. Gays should make their gayness obvious to everyone, like Paul Lynde or Adam Lambert or every conservative politician ever.
Would it make you feel better if I told you I was a receptionist at a hair salon?
Yes, it would.
Well, I'm not. I'm a building contractor.
Dang.
Yep, we build discos and public baths.
There you go.
I'm kidding, Cleveland. We built the new football stadium.
Oh, I peed in there.
Look, Cleveland, I'm sorry I didn't tell you sooner. But now that things are out in the open, we can double date. You and Donna should come over for dinner.
We would, but Donna's getting fat, so we're trying to stay away from food.